What would be the most terrifying thing in existence? It could be a lot of things. For a young man, it could be homework. For a young anime female, it could be an octopus. But for everyone, what would be the true terror of the universe? Well, that would be this goddamn pink puffball. What is up, everyone? Crazy Real here. I am here with more Kirby's Superstar Ultra. Last time, we did the Spring Breeze and the Gourmet Race. This time, we are starting the Dyna Blade. Or Dyna Blade. That's literally. Great names. Great creative names. At the very least, I love Dyna Blade, so let's get into this. Fuck, I clicked B. Look at those stupid flowers. It caused so much trouble for me when I first played the game. That was great. Oh. Ha! Serves you right out. Oh, Jesus. You chopped down a tree. You chopped down a tree and you were asleep. It's on the description. It was like, Dyna Blade was disrupting the crops. Well, Jesus. That was great. I think the audio is out of place, but eh, who cares? Alright. Ow! Well, that was a great way to start the episode. And I'm also lagging. That's great. Yeah, let's start with Parasol. So, I did not mean to get a helper, but eh, who cares? Oh, I'll be comparison. Ow. Ow. I keep forgetting which one's my attack and which one's my... Oh yeah, apparently enemies can't swim. Off to a not-so-good start, but hey. Alright, I got a helper, I got Parasol, I got a weapon that works underwater. And right now, I don't have damage. No, 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 kill! Damn it. Great. I have to wait for that wild dude to respawn. There we go. Good, why not? It's too bad that, Power Beam. It's too bad, I was hoping I'd get the... bomb, but... Cause you know how, I love being Santa Claus. I keep forgetting which one's my jump! I'm not used to playing this shit on the computer. Alright. Yeah, we'll use the orbs. And also, apparently my beams, they make things go through walls. Oh, you know what I need? How do I do this? You take that. Now I'm Crash. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I don't know who... Alright, here, Waddle Doo, do me a favor, Waddle Doo, and just hit the bomb. Fuck. Okay, I exploded and I killed a whopping one enemy. Good going, me. Don't kill it! God damn it, Waddle, you know what? Fuck it. No, I'm you. Ah, ow! Jeez, I stink at this. Oh god, not the stupid flower. Die. I don't care. I don't... Just die. Thank you. Ow. I don't know how you're... How are you still sleeping? Alright, I need food, and I need food now. Okay. Adorable. Alright, good. You're out of here. Oh god, not another flower! Out of here. Alright, create another helper, because I want cutter. Oh sweet, another crash. Oh god damn it! Having a helper sometimes is useful, but other times it isn't. Alright, now crash. And if I'm correct, there's a boss down here. There's a boss down here I'm gonna want the crash for, and okay, sure, we're battling a chef. Yeah, goodbye. Don't kill his dead body, because I want to kill shit. Yeah, get in! Apparently, I'm cooking a boomerang. Yeah, that's the nice thing about Cook Kirby. You create. Except now I'm ability-less. Wow, that sucked. Because this thing lags, I can't use precision. Oh well. Alright. Next we're doing this. I'm not doing the whole Dyna Blade mission here, but... Ah, frickin' lag. Tricks. Oh yeah, if I'm correct... Oh, I want sword. God damn it. I want sword. Die. Okay, you're just dying. God, this thing's. I need to find out. Ooh, my favorite. Crap, I have no idea how I'm gonna get that. Here, have fun with that. Merry Christmas! I don't know how I'm gonna get that. Oh, maybe I can do smear. I don't know if there's anything I can use, but... Come here. Yes, it goes through walls! Oh, yep, this is what I was thinking. Yep, that's it. That's it. Yeah, make sure you grab mirror. You're gonna want that for later. I'll explain later what that is. I actually really like mirror. It's so cool. I don't need that food. Do I want to keep mirror? I'll keep it. Oh, grad side-scrolling. I actually got here before because I got squished. I was, like, at the far corner for, like, most of it. Oh, crap. Yeah, I feel bad for Poppy Jr. He's just... Alright, good. We're safe. Yeah. Die! I'm the true mirror guy. I love doing that. That's just so fun. Just like splitting apart and just killing everything. Oh, sweet, really. You took after me! Alright, I want to keep my mirror, but I want Poppy Jr. to turn into me. So, Poppy, just jump. Just jump. Nope. Damn it. Do I really have to... And I just lost my mirror. Damn it. Alright, fine. You take that. You become Wheelie. And there's a nice little thing with Wheelie. You get to become a Wheelie Rider. Apparently, I'm going through walls. Ah, ow. Ow. Oh, look. Bunkers! Bunkers! Okay, I'm just making these worse, aren't I? Alright, there. That'll heal you up. And I missed because of Wheelie. Thank you. I wanted Hammer. Oh, sweet, sweet food. Coke. Ah! I destroyed the cast! Okay, that was good. Well, that was just awful. That was awful! Oh sweet, that guy. I remember that guy. Alright, we'll battle him. Yeah, that was quick. Alright, so, I'm not actually gonna be getting any abilities from here, but there's a reason you're gonna want this. And that's because, yes, it's full of copy abilities. You can literally get almost any. There are a couple that are missing, but there's another stage for that. But yeah, there are a bunch of copy abilities here. So, you're definitely going to want to get Mirror and pick that up. Because if you ever want one of your favorite copy abilities, you can definitely get it here. Alright. Next one, hold on, how much time have we been going for? Alright. This one's gonna be our last one for today. This sweet, he dropped a K because I smashed his ass through and through. Ow. Alright, oh yeah, that, I don't know if I mentioned it before, but that sleepy guy, the one that's sleeping, I think I made that pretty obvious, don't ever eat him. And I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Yeah, ow. Got it. No. Fuck. I lost my hammer. Anything else willing to give me a copy ability? Ooh, stop. That's good. Copy ability. Stuck. I love this one. I don't know why I love the soda. Okay, I need to ride you. No. That's great. I mean, stone's good. Except it causes stuff like that to happen. I don't really like beam that much, but it's better than digging myself up, right? Oh, God damn it! Well, it's a good thing you're here. The way they're just staring at me is just hilarious. Okay, now, Albert. God damn it! I do not mean to keep crushing him like that. Alright. Go back, yep. Alright. So! I don't know how I'm eating while I'm a stone, but. Ooh. But damn it! What's in here? Oh, sweet. Great, I also have no way to... Do I really have no way to get back in? I have no way to get back! I have no way to get back! Fuck! Oh, never mind. Or I'm just gonna kill myself again today because I forget which one is the goddamn jump! Ow. Jeez, I am just sucking at this. Ow. Alright, what I'll do, don't kill Jim. Thank you. I wanted to become Yum-Yum. Alright. Okay, here's the lava. Just float. Float. Yeah. Oh, look, chili. Apparently, trying to attack him just gets me frozen! Ooh, I can do a sweet. I can do a sweet spin. Rep! Yeah, fuck. Alright, we need that food. Right. Rep spin! Oh, that's cool. I haven't used yo-yo that much, so... Rep spin! Cannons. Warp star. Oh, Knuckle Joe. Rap. Rap spin. Rap spin. Oh, sweet boss. Oh, sweet. I love this guy. Ow. No, fuck! Damn it! Right, I just missed out on one of my favorite copy abilities. Alright, there we go, that's a good one. Oh, I just missed the- Oh, I still got a 1-up. Alright, good, that was needed. Okay, there is a, for the one, so, the copy ability room for here, the copy ability room for here, you'll notice on the bottom it says, trial room 1. The Candy Mountain, which we're gonna go to next time, is, has the second one. Because you can see that little, the little line there. Alright, so, I think we're done for now. We've been going on for quite a bit. So we're going to go tackle Candy Mountain and Dyna Blade in the next one. So Crazy Will here. I'll see you next. I forgot the red. Fuck. Thanks guys for watching. Crazy Will here. I'll see you next time. Where's the samurai?